all stand, we sing this song together. What is the meaning of this? These guys, Andres is here, Mama is here. Allow Mama to tell you, it was very, very amazing. I can tell them. I can tell them.
No, when my daughter called, when I went outside, I was not even wearing shoes, and I was not even wearing anything on top, because I just thought they were joking. And I ran outside because they said they were on top of the house. So when I reached outside, I saw them. And when I saw them, because Didi came after me, I could see them. You could see their wings. Their wings were so wide. You can see an individual and the widespread wings and the way they were flying and the way they were coming together. When they come together, they split in a very quick way. And then they were making an eight all over the place. The issue, we didn't know what the eight was for, and I heard my son saying she went and searched Google and it means infinity. So it was something we didn't know. We were amazed and we didn't know why those angels were there, but we just told ourselves, maybe they were always there. The issue is that Sunday, Andy and Tendo were able to see them because we were inside of their house. Maybe they are always there on top of the house. It's just that we don't know. But for us, it just meant the presence of the Lord is always there with us. That's what we thought.
I've been talking, you never clap hands for me. I'm joking. Okay, you know what? This is a very serious issue. I began to believe that this is the time where we must not just talk. I began to, you know, when somebody say there's an angel there, we must see that angel. Would you understand that? This is not the time that now somebody say, okay, there's a visitation of God. We can't hear anything. People are coming in our midst. Others are robbers. Others are drugs addicts. You understand? We are failing to get these people. I mean, witches, wizard. They come there. If the presence of God comes like this and you find a witch is still sitting there, say, amen. Hallelujah. A witch. Is it among you? And I began to say, this is the time now that the chaff must be blown away. I'm sure you understand that. Let's worship that song. I believe they are angels. I just believe they were there even before. But by the grace of God, God wanted us to see them. And then there are people also here who always see angels. Yeah, always. But this is the time now of bring out angels. They must come here, we see them. The presence of God must come here, we touch it. I'm sure this is your day. Can we sing the song, Mama?
Hallelujah.
Lift up your hands and sing.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
raise your hands to the Lord. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns. Sing. see your presence, oh Lord. Oh, Ali.
Can you praise him 1 minute or two? Carry on praising him for a while. The presence of the Lord is here. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Touch us, to release us. Many of you are here, you need the release from God. And today, there's a release in your life right now.